Well, good morning. It's Sunday, the 8th of September 2019. And I'm just off for a ride out. And you'll notice something different this morning is that I'm on a Thruxton R, Triumph Thruxton R. I've traded in the MT10 for a Triumph Thruxton R. And apart from the 4 miles of getting it back from the dealers, this is its first ride out. So I'm meeting up with Brian, Paul and Sarah, and we're going to go and have a ride out down to Clearbury Mortimer, or that area down there. And it's the first outing for me on the Thruxton R. So a new experience, and I've been looking forward to it since I picked it up. So this is something very different to what I'm used to, so bear with while I get used to it, and I'll share with you some of my thoughts as I go through the day. But at the moment it feels absolutely brilliant. Different riding position to what I'm used to, completely different riding position, but at the moment I'm loving it. It's an awesome machine. It just handles beautifully. So stick around and I'll tell you how the day goes. The riding position, very comfortable. I was worried about putting a lot of weight on my wrists, but you're not really. When you're braking you get it, but other than that, it's very little. It's quite a comfortable riding position. So, just going to pull in and fuel up now, and then meet the gang. So, here we go. An extra with Rob. Didn't know Rob was coming, so it's nice to see him with us. And we're going to go meet up with Gary now, and then head down to Ludlow, and then Cleve out that way. So it should be a nice ride out. Hello, Gav. You alright?
Alright.
Yeah.
Looking good, mate.
Yeah, that's very nice as well. Very nice.
And
we're off. So that's Gary collected now. On the Royal Enfield Interceptor. beautiful up here. Beautiful day for September. And here we are, a stop off. Right, that was a short stop off at Clee Hill. Ditton Priors, very nice. Lovely little place. So we've had breakfast at the Willows Café at Ditton Priors. Very nice. Sausage, beans, tomatoes, mushrooms, black pudding, bacon, poached egg, brown toast. Very, very nice. So I highly recommend the Willows Café at Ditton Priors. Very pleasant. So we're heading back now, you know, via some we're freestyling a bit at the moment. Some back lanes. See where they take us. And it's been a great day, or great morning. So I've got the bike to wash. It's went through a dirty puddle, so washing to be done now. So I'm going to enjoy having this in the collection. So I've got this, my Bobber Black and my Explorer 1200. So I think I've got everything I need in a bike out of the, with these three now. There's a lovely engine note on this. And these are the standard pipes. Probably sound absolutely awesome with some Vans and Hines on. Who knows, maybe some point in the future. But for the moment, the standard pipes are bang on. Riding position, say something different for me, but not uncomfortable. Not really any weight on the wrists, unless only under braking. So this is probably going to be the last ride out we'll do with Paul this year. I hope it isn't, but good chance that it is. So we're still going to try for a few more with everybody else. But it's nice to finally do one with him. And the only ride outs we've done with him this year are our Northumberland trip and this one. So. Nice to do it, and what a beautiful day for it as well. Glorious. This road's a bit of a mess. Yeah, but loving this, loving the Thruxton. Just constantly seem to find new roads. Didn't even know existed. I don't think I've ever been down these roads before. Beautiful. This is great. Wow. Didn't know any of this was here. said it previously that Paul does know these roads around here. Bridge north now, heading towards that concludes this morning's ride out. First ride out on the Triumph Thruxton R. It's been really enjoyable. Probably done about 100 miles, I haven't had a look. Really, really enjoyable. Nice breakfast, nice ride out, good company. Great bike. I think I'm going to enjoy owning this machine. And hopefully, not the last of the year, but very fortunate that we've got weather like this for this stage in September. It's lovely, so fingers crossed that it stays away in a while longer, and the videos will keep coming, and I shall be back soon with more ride outs and tours in the not too distant future.